Well, she likes smoking, but she's not allowed to smoke in TV, and she likes dancing ballet.
Well, the coolest thing about it is that you can rule like over the whole country, and you have a lot of money, so you can buy a lot of clothes, a lot of pretty clothes.
I think it's a little irritating to be a queen because everyone's like running over to her and says, "Oh my God, it's Margrethe the Second. Oh my God, may I have your autograph?" and stuff like that.
You have to keep your back straight and you have to keep your head like looking straight, like if you have books on your head, so they won't fall.
They vote about you, and then if you have most votes, then you are the queen.
I think she like writes stuff like with ink or on a computer.
Or she looks out the window
and looks how everything is going.
I think she likes spaghetti.
I think it's either fish, sushi, or chicken.
I think the queen's favorite candy is dark chocolate.
Food?
She lives in the castle or in a palace.
Yeah, palace.
No, she lives in a castle.
She will be old now, because 40 years is a lot of time when you're a queen.
No worry, don't be so old, woman. But a little good, but old.
She is 70, that's a bit old.
Her name is Dronning Margrethe.
Thank you.